All new at midday, Immigrations and Customs Enforcement is looking for this man, Luis Rodriguez Castro, a Honduran national. He was charged with negligent homicide and vehicular manslaughter in Kill Devil Hills in 2011 in connection to the death of 51-year-old Joseph Story.
Now, officials say he entered the country illegally in 1998. We're working to learn more about the charges and look for updates tonight on Wavy News 10 at 4.